out, seven, is it down? Shelf, eight.
Contagion.
Contagion, I need your help for this, please. Go, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, hold, one, two, three, four, close, five, face the bolster in the back, good, six, seven, eight, running, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, new part, down eight, cross a flip, one, two, three, four, bump, five, six, around, seven, eight, passing, one, two, three, four, five, hold, six, hit, seven, eight, come up, one, T2, three, four, scorpion, five, six, hold, seven, eight, T1, hug, two, jump around, three, four, jump, five, six, shake, seven, eight, seven, eight. Oh yeah, pad array, keep your arms up. One and two, shove, three, kick, four, shove, five, hop, six, pull me, seven, pull me to the back, eight, pull me to the front, one, pop it up, two, pad away, three and four, shake, five, six, jump, seven, C jump, eight, land here, one, two, jump to the front, three. So these are your different chassis. Some people are going to the right, some people are going to the left. So this is three, four, five, six, shove, seven, eight, hold, one, two, switch, three, four. Okay, from here, or during this part, there's that middle group. Okay, so you guys on their chassis, you start on the shelf, and you go T, shelf, high V, low V, high V. That's your part. Okay? The other part, the other group would chassis to the right. In, out, switch on three, four. And then you guys don't know this quite yet, but we're gonna butt roll into a straight line. Set your palms down, and these are where the cartwheels come in. So you cartwheel out of the line. And then we're gonna do a three-step turn back to the line to pick up your palms. Then you're gonna do a pony step. You gotta practice your ponying. One, two, three, four. Here's the palm is up. Five, six, seven, eight, your white palm is up. Then you're gonna scoop, T. Then your both knees are gonna come in. You're gonna cross your palms. And you're gonna pop it up. Again, a low sumo. And these are really, really strong hits here. Right, left, right, left. Scoop it down even farther. Scoop, hit. Really strong. Okay? Then we do, you're going to go into your broken T. You're going to do like, almost like tuck jumps or butt. Okay, whatever. Jump, jump. So you're jumping over a line right here, a broken T. Jump, jump. Choo-choo train to here. Right palm, left palm, both palms. And then we're going to go to the right, to the front. A kick, rock step. Jump, jump, jump. Snake it. Cross and run. That's a broken last part again. And then we have those 6-8 counts till the kick line, last part that you know. So I'll let you help again. So once we get to that, we all do the hitting, one and two and three, or you hit this way, right? That side goes, okay? Then what? Five, six, seven. Mom, do you remember this?
Yep, arms.
Here, here, hit.
Let's
left,
go.
Go.
West, bend.
S. S. T. A. R. Punch, punch, punch.
Switch.
Here, turning, and then I think it's like a
up, up and down.
And down, is this okay?
Yep.
Cross, yeah, or something. And a butt roll again. Okay.
Double up.
The fast arm now.
We go double.
Up and up, down and down, up, K.
Shelf.
Shelf, right, left, hit. That's the broken glass shatter.